those biopics are the same story. Unsupportive parents, hit song, band turmoil.
Having giant horse teeth and dying of AIDS, all of them are exactly the same. Check out this section for The Doors. Jim Morrison is a legend, whether we like it or not. He had the good sense to die before we could see him at the Pechanga Casino and go, oh my God, that's him? It was the 60s, a time of great fateful missed frisbee catches. The iconic band was formed one day when Ray Manzarek met Jim Morrison on Venice Beach.
Thanks. I'm Ray Manzarek. What's your name?
Jim Morrison. Light my fire.
Wait a minute. Wait, what'd you just say? Say that again.
Light my fire?
Yeah, that. That could be a song that's tolerated for generations. What do you say you and I form a band?
A band? But this is the 60s. We don't have nearly enough floppy heads of hair to do that.
Hey, you guys starting a band? Mind if we join?
Yes, you're both in.
We are gonna be huge, you guys. And nothing's gonna get between us.